cases. We talk about a bloke being chucked out of the AfD for his warm words about the Waffen-SS. You didn't get sacked as a Spectator columnist. Well, Andrew Neil was chairman, if you wrote warm words about the Waffen-SS. That's not an opinion either, that's just counting. So if you had to pick one of those people, or you could, I'm not writing another book or indeed another chapter, but...